I'll be showing you how you can play Super Mario 64 on the Xbox One. First, you need to go to Microsoft Edge, put in this website right here, it's in the comments, and you need to press the pause button and press the button that's on the screen. And you should be able to play Super Mario 64